another dead end. Damn the luck!
I just remembered, this next fight won't work unless Roland's here. We should probably just take a break until Roland shows up.
Stop it. Roland's not...
Ooh, I got an idea! The gatekeeper says...
More orcish scrawls. It reads, retrieve the White Knight, for only he can open the way.
And I know just where he is. Wait,
point!
Suddenly, you see the White Knight before you in all of his handsome, heroic glory! It's Roland!
Huh? What the hell?
I'll talk later! Help me fight this thing! Nice shot!
Hey, Shorty, you're the best. I owe you one. This can't be healthy.
You fought well, girl. I'll be honored as hell to join your quest.
Roland doesn't talk like that.
He does when I'm voicing him, girl.
Yes, for shizzle. Now let's go. Hey, girl. I was in that blimp looking for the queen before somebody burned it down.
My bad!
So, who's this queen anyway? What are we looking for?
She's the most beautifulest woman in the history of ever. Shorty's got legs for days.
Wow, that was unhelpful. Tina? Tina!
Sorry, just thinking about them legs.
Is open. Mayhaps we shall find your queen there.
What is this place?
Vitality Grove. This is where the Tree of Life first took root. The tree holds all the good and natural magics of the world.
The Queen must have come here to reverse the sorcerer's curse.
The Queen's, not here.
The writings say we could reverse the curse ourselves with a simple ritual. Give me the blood fruit. We shall reverse the curse, then find the Queen ourselves.